Hey, Bale. Meet me at the partner.
It's, they talk about the big dog talk. Yeah. Obama flying through. You call him and say, stop by, I want to talk to you. And he stops by for you to go talk to him. Tell us about that.
President Obama, you know, when President Obama would come to Atlanta, when he would come down the steps, he would say, there's no place like Atlanta. I feel relaxed. The vice president, when she, in all of her campaigns, when she would get to Atlanta, she would say, there's no place like Atlanta. So the president was actually concerned about the Ebola crisis. And so when he was coming to the CDC, I always met Air Force One. And if you want to talk about big dog talk, the big dog talk is being responsible for the president's security while he's on the ground. And so when the president lands in your city, you are responsible for supporting all of the operation that keeps him safe. And I will tell you, Parlay, there's no feeling in the world when you're responsible for supporting the safety of President Barack Obama than when you got that call and said, they say the president's wheels up.
That's great.
Because having the first black president in your city, well, you're literally blocking every driveway, every street. You have multiple directions that he can move through. It just was, you know, it was the honor of my life. And so anytime he landed at Hartsfield-Jackson, when you look at that step, I'm in the number one position.
Not as big,
so he would come downstairs, and there's a photo. We actually shared it. But the photo is like one of my favorite photos in the world. The president wanted to talk to me about a matter privately. And so we stepped out of line, but we were under the nose of Air Force One.
That is great.
So if you can just imagine two black men, like we literally are under the nose of Air Force One, having to pull aside to talk about something that I can't share on the podcast. But it was a very special moment.
Hey, big dog talk. Hey, you pulled a bummer to, yeah. Hey, man, pull it to the side, man. Let me step over and holler at you, man. Hey, y'all, hold up. I'm finna go holler at Cassine real quick.
Real big dog talk, man. Real big dog talk.